This App for Sales training will explain how to manage and add your customers to App for Sales. Press the button Customers in the main menu. An overview with all of your customers from your back office will be shown together with the name and address details. A map with the different locations of your customers will be shown on the right side of the screen. You will be able to zoom in and out by tapping on the map or by making a zoom gesture. The name of the customers will become visible by tapping the locator pin. When you are searching for a specific customer, you can use the search field in the customer overview. Enter a client property, such as the customer name or address, and press the search button. To remove the selection and return to the complete customer overview, press the remove button and tap the cancel button. The complete customer overview will appear again. Tap on a specific customer in the overview to show the customer card. The customer card will show general information such as telephone numbers, contact information, and addresses. The location of the customer will be shown on the map on the right side of the screen. Tapping on the name of the contact person will show detailed information. It is also possible to send a contact person an email directly by pressing the email address on the overview. If necessary, you can edit the customer details on the customer card. The fields with the red letters are required fields. Save your changes with the Save button. With the Order button, you will be able to start ordering for the selected customer. The catalog will appear, and items can be added to the order. By pressing New Note, you will be able to write and save notes for the selected customer. After saving the note, it can be viewed by tapping on the Notes button. The Notes overview will be shown, and you will be able to view all notes. You will be able to see the date, which user has written the note, and what kind of information the note contains. With the Show Route button, you can easily view the route to the customer. It is possible to easily navigate to the location of the customer. Google Maps will open when the Navigate To button is pressed. The navigation can easily be started. The Google Maps application is required to be able to navigate. Nearby customers can be viewed so other customers can easily be visited. The Orders button shows the complete order history of the customer. Orders can be opened and the content of the order can be viewed. The order can also be copied. All items from the copied order will be placed in the order basket and can easily be ordered again. It is also possible to view the invoice history when available from your ERP system. By pressing the Customer Dashboard button, a PDF will be opened. Financial and order information can be viewed. The Customer Dashboard is not available for every ERP system. The Nearby Customers button from the main menu shows nearby customers based on your current location. The distance of nearby customers can be adjusted within the Settings menu. New customers can be added to App4Sales through the New Customers button in the main menu. It is also possible to add customers through the Customer Overview by pressing the Plus button. The fields with red letters are required fields. These fields need to be filled in before the customer can be saved. These required fields can be configured in the App4Sales portal. A warning will appear if a required field needs to be filled in. Saved customers will be automatically synchronized to your ERP system when saved successfully. The customer card with the details is shown, and ordering can be started immediately with the order button.